India and South Asia will be victims of climate change impacts.
Global emissions became zero tomorrow. Would climate change stop? No.
83% of the climate variability is caused by nature, and we human beings have a control on only 17%.
This is a presentation which is very much focused about the case study from Bagachak of Chhattisgarh. Friends, we first need to look the whole agriculture system in the Bagachak of Chhattisgarh. Traditionally, the Baga, which is a primitive tribe, they are the hill tribes who practice the shifting cultivation mode called Bewar. During one rotation of Bewar, they will be able to grow about 12 varieties of food grains, 5 varieties of pulses, 3 varieties of oilseed, and at least 27 varieties of vegetable and leafy grasses, which they use as a food material for their survival purpose. But just after the Forest Act 1864, the practice of Bewar was completely prohibited, and later, due to very specific biodiversity conservation practices, the Bewar was allowed in the Bagachak only. Over a 20 years of period from 1868 to 1888, British administrator had used compulsory and conciliatory method to end the Bewar and to settle the Baga. In 1930, Ketu Baga sparks a revolt against the British rule and raising the slogan for Bewar Swaraj. Now, it's very important to look the whole history of the Bewar, because the Bewar is one of the most important agriculture practice for them for their survival, and which is one of the most sustainable agriculture system adopted by the primitive tribes group. The ban on what is the perception of the community about the climate change? They feel that the ban of Bewar agriculture resulted in a great loss of biodiversity as well as the food security in the Bagachak. Now, if you just see the whole scale of losses, which is again is a community feeling, which is came after this whole community charter process, the impact of gradual crisis resulted in, sorry for this, but here whatever I have presented is the, their measurement is 16 ana. 16 ana means 100%. So you can easily recognize 8 ana means the 50%. So the impact of gradual crisis resulted in the increasing temperature. They feel that the temperature is already increased by the 50% for them, for their life and for their livelihood. The short winter period, erratic rainfall, depleting water table, which is goes down. They feel that the 50% water table is completely lost. They lost the 50% water table. The loss of soil moisture, they feel because of the massive mining operation, because of a massive deforestation, the rate of moisture in the soil it drastically goes down. It's about 70% moisture is completely lost in this area. Lost of bird and wildlife, and increasing disease and disorders in the crops as well as the human beings. Increase of social erosion is a soil erosion. Of course, it's a social erosion too. The crop diversity in a Bagachak. The practice Bewar is a very important because that start with the temperature, wind flow, and availability of soil moisture. They don't plow the land. This is the main philosophy behind the Bewar cultivation. They use a bamboo stick to dug the soil and to put the seeds after. They believe that how they can plow the hearts of the Mother Earth. And it is very interesting to know that this area is known for a lot of mahua production. The whole Bagachak is known for the mahua production. But because of the deforestation, because of the mining operation, they lost almost 60% of their mahua trees. So they lost their one of the most precious resources. Now, if you look the whole resource map, which they did, they just decided to make a two map, resource map. And they compared the two situations, the situation after 1980 and then situation after year 2000. They find out that after 1980, their major conclusion was the total ban on Bewar agriculture created a lot loss of crop diversity. The force to grow the crops like rice, maize, and arhar, which is heavily supported by the agriculture department of the state. Use of chemical fertilizer completely spoiled the soil, which is again given and subsidized by the state.